Students were quizzed in 7 areas: general knowledge, tsunami, floods, hurricanes, earthquakes, volcano, and climate change. Here are some highlights from the quiz.
When is it safe to drive through moving flood waters? A. If you are in a four-wheel vehicle. B. Never. Or C. Only when you can see the ground beneath. B is correct. Never. Which of these is associated with tropical cyclones? Which of these is associated with tropical cyclones? A. Tsunami waves. B. Fires. Or C. Storm surge.
Storm surge.
Storm surge is correct. A flash flood warning means A. Flooding is possible. B. Flooding is happening. Or C. Flooding has passed. A is correct. Flooding is possible. How long has the Earth's climate been slowly changing? A. 10 years. B. Since global warming. C. Since 1960. Or D. Many million years ago.
B.
D is correct. Many million years ago. Where do greenhouse gases trap energy? A. In the Earth's atmosphere. B. In the mountains. C. In the sea. Or D. In the soil. A. In the Earth's atmosphere. Correct.
At the end of the quiz, Dover government emerged victorious with 225 points, while the Harveyville government school secured 170 points. The Dover government school will be at the finals of the NADMA Primary Schools quiz, which will be held in Grenada on June 14th.